Hi, Karina. My name is Taiba. I'm from Republic TV. You're always known to be the person who's, you know, started the trend of size zero. So after your delivery, what was the pressure on you to, you know, come back to your size and dealing with media showing, oh my God, she's gained all the weight. So how difficult was you and how did you handle the pressure?
But I think because it's the most normal thing that a woman goes through is childbirth. Mm-hmm. And I mean, I think that every woman puts on, you know, a few kilos. That is very important, you know. I mean, it does happen. It happens naturally. And I think the idea there was, I never felt any pressure. The idea of me going to work out or going to the gym or kind of eating right was always from the fact that I want to just feel good. I want to feel good about myself. I want to feel happy. I want to feel right. So if I'm going to the gym, it's not about getting to size zero, honestly, you know. I mean, so many people and so many girls are like, oh, why does she have to leave her baby and go to the gym? I mean, I genuinely read these comments and I'm like, I think that's the most stupid thing ever, because, I mean, having a child doesn't mean that, you know, you can't feel good and you don't have the fact that you can go to the gym for an hour. If your mental health is right, you know, and, you know, the kind of brain, even brains have hormones. If they are feeling right, automatically, you know, your day goes well, their mood is happy, everybody's happy, you know. So it's not about, there's absolutely no pressure, honestly. I'm one of the most relaxed, chilled out, pressureless girls. I don't listen, I do what I think is right.
I think that is what is the most special thing about her. And I would also like to add that the whole size zero term was also something that we first heard from the media, and that is one of the big reasons why Don't Lose Your Mind, Lose Your Weight was a success, thanks to everyone within the media. So at any point that you feel like, you should come and ask me for a royalty from all the books that we have sold.